quest? I think that was it. Oh, it's on the outside, so it should be good, I think.
This place is heavily guarded.
Hang on!
Oh shit, he saw me. Hey, come over here. He's looking at me.
Hey, hold on.
I can't get the bodies though. That's the only thing. Oh, look, there's loot in there. I can't get it. Fuck. If anybody sees them from the bridge, they can spot them right away. I can't get the loot though. It sucks. Oh shit, there's a guy right there. Go back up. There's one dude over here. I don't think they come around here this side. This guy out. Well, I got a good chance. I don't know where the other guys are, so I'm gonna have to scout them real quick. Who's left from that? Don't get over here. I have a lot of people there. Maybe I don't have to kill everybody. Come on, break it down. Everything go backwards for the bear, Nicky. Go, go, go. They're coming over. Oh, where'd he go? Wait, what? I thought he was coming over. Shit. I think he went down. On the outside. Where's the other guys at? Well, they all leave. There's a guy here. See all his friends stuck in the wall. Hopefully, you don't see that bush right there. There you go. along the side that doors in. I think it's right there. Alright, screw it, I'm going for it.
You! Yeah, big guy! You have got the look of a man who can hefty.
I cannot help but think. You seem cheerful for a man unable to walk.
You jest, Charlie. This is the best day of my life! My foot will cost that tanner.
Surely your health is worth more than that.
If I can prove nothing, you would be correct. That is where you come in, friend.
Am I gonna notice him gone? I want to go back and kill that guy, though. I think that's part of the quest. There it is. Captain. Kill the commander. Two loots. Screw it, let's just go. Oh, this guy's gonna see me. Get on real quick. Stay there. Don't need to kill you, but I gotta keep you asleep. Oh wait, go this way. My horse at? Oh, there you are. Oh.
What is it you think I can do?
Find the fools who stole it, of course. Return that skin and clear my name.
Who stole the lion skin?
I turned away from the lion skin for a moment, and a bandit nabbed it and ran away. I lost him in the crowd. It happened in the Egyptian district. The guards, of course, blamed me. Tough life, being an Egyptian in Alexandria.
I will find them then.
Go on, get that skin. I will be fine.
What?
Just need to rest my leg.
This then motherfucker.
I will go and meet the priest. Whoa. You clear?
He's walking
name?
Around. God damn it! Where am I going? Yeah, the outside. This guy is good.
Skin. It's almost worthless. You know the
Greeks.
Using enough work steam from him. Skins
for days. It's better than fishing. Okay. Before 3. Something or something.
Your niche, ready.
3. No.
Fuck it. What
skin that
tunnel will destroy next? Yeah. His face is leather already. We'll only improve it.
Go. Man. Oh shit.
Ooh, a beast. Blue is no color for a lion.
Oh, I got it. Okay. Let's go. No, hold on. They're coming after me. What are you doing? Oh, it's supposed to go down. Where is the priest? Oh.
This man is a thief! I am the wronged party here. My skin was stolen.
And if you want it back, you will pay him for his suffering. And make amends by kneeling to Serapis.
This is your answer, priest? Extortion? Fine.
I fear Serapis and I have a long road ahead of us. Blessings on your journey, brother.
Karen. Dee, you don't have one.
Here,
Oh, here.